For those who ever doubted the existence of a world serpent, known as Jormungandr in Norse mythology, which was, by the way, the son of Loki. Yes, that Loki. This is the now extinct Titanoboa, thank God. And it could grow up to 42 feet long and could weigh up to 2,500 pounds. There it goes again, eating whole crocodile, which was a lot bigger too back then.